Welcome everyone, this is Vlogs of an Idol, and we're here to unbox another Marvel Legends figure from the movie Spider-Man No Way Home, the black and gold suit Spider-Man. So, let's go! This figure is also part of the Armadillo Wave, and it has its left leg. This figure only has the clipping hands as its accessory. There's not much in the box, so that's really underwhelming. But that's not the only thing underwhelming about this figure. It is just entirely repainted from the Far From Home Spider-Man figure. No new articulations, no new accessories, it's just the exact same body mold. Details on the fig aren't really great as well, the gold web lines aren't really looking good, and there's a red paint on the arms which this figure clearly shouldn't have. I don't think it's worth it for its price. The hype from the movie just made this a sought-after figure, but in my honest opinion, the only good thing about the figure is that it's part of the Armadillo Wave. That's it for this video. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.